We do wrong and we feel guilty. There's a guilt. This is not a guilt that leads to condemnation. This is not a guilt that leads to destruction. In fact, it's not guilt at all, but it is conviction. Our conscience is given to us to convict us. When we miss the way, when we go astray, our conscience is given to us to convict us. But when we silence that convicting voice, when we silence the voice of conviction, then we know we have departed from grace.